contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Internet Wrestling Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, representing the FBI from London, England, he is one half of the Internet Wrestling Tag Team Champions, Mortal Pierre. From Leeds, England, he is one half of the Internet Wrestling Tag Team Champions, Doc S. Kid.
Oh, I can't wait for this. The title is on the line, when and the challenger is looking spectacular.
And everyone we knew, believed, do, share what was true, I said. Dance all days long.
Feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. One, two.
contest.
Nowhere to go! Xavier squeezing down on the head.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Like the guy with the phone, what's it?
And the knuckles connect. There's the tag.
I want to be free.
The following contest is an Iron Man match. The superstar to score the most pitfalls within the time limit will be the winner. And is for the
World
Internet Hardcore Wrestling Championship. Making his way to the ring from no place in particular, he is the
World
Internet Hardcore Wrestling Champion, Nick.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Introducing the challenger from the United States of America,
Hockey
Man.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her bottles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his life blood on my blade.
That I got killed, but I'm living still. I was a dam building across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wind.
I'm so glad we're here to see this championship match. This is gonna be good. Look out! Headbutt! He's got him hooked!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Section.
Just a fantastic suplex. Neither individual is going to back down here. Huge shot to the midsection. He's still not through. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
He's putting those educated feet to good use. He's enjoying this.
The championship hangs in the balance.
Slide out of nowhere. Here we go. Outside. Wow. If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Wow. What a shot.
now.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Did you hear how his leg connected? The champ. Incredible counter. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
What a kick that was.
Eliminator. Reacting on instinct there. Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Now taking this match outside. There are no...
He's going for the pin. One, two. Big impact into the guardrail.
Kicks out in one.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
The championship hangs in the balance.
What's he going to find? Missed it. And he gets leveled.
And there's the elbow.
Knocked into the middle of next week.
With strength, just heaving him up over his head.
One of the most important things in a match that you know is going to last as long as this is you have to conserve energy. It's important to also avoid injury as much as possible.
Championship on the line.
An elbow.
Yeah. Eliminator. What a display of power. Hooking the leg.
Two, three. Uh-oh. It looks like that last shot cut him.
What a match.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Oh, Eliminator felt that.
And he was just sitting careening into those steel steps. championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Yeah. week's man contest is a ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Blackpool, England, Miz Master Otis.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
USA. Approaching the ring, representing the madness, from Manchester, England, Andy Myth.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Alaska, the Bullet Man.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Thank you. Chicago, Illinois. Rude Fada.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Future.
putting those educated feet to good use.
And the knuckles connect. Looks like we're going back inside.
As much suffering as these competitors are going through, you'd still have to say it's worth putting your body on the line in this match. That opportunity for a championship is just too priceless.
Yeah, that's the right idea. Find that ladder. Bring it down.
Oh, I don't know if the ladder's going to be up to task after that.
Elbow drop. Drops another one.
Are you kidding me? Not in the ladder. No!
The carnage of this one is secondary. Ultimately, no matter how much damage you inflict or sustain, it's about getting up the ladder and getting that briefcase. Ramirez counters and takes advantage.
Watch out. There's the ladder in the ring now. Nice reversal there.
Somehow, someway, he figured out a way to make this even more violent. Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder. King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Here is your winner, Rouge Bottom.
Look at
at the carnage laying around the ring.
He's got the briefcase. But will that Money in the Bank contract bring him the same success it's brought so many others in the past? Good night, everybody. Don't be a sleeper. I will touch you. I will touch you.
Love is the story. approaching the ring, accompanied by X, Larry from New York, New York, M.
This might be it.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
Clark countered it. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
YouTube money. situation? Yeah, you better keep this a secret.
superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win. Bam! He drops the elbow.
He was able to reverse that. That'll get your attention.
Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one.
Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
Mercer felt that, and the samurai reverses it. You're in trouble now. this. And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar.
Wrestling the huge move.
following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew numbers 1 and 2 will start in the ring at the same time. Additional superstars will join in the order of the numbers that they drew. This will continue until all 3 superstars have entered the ring. Elimination occurs when you are thrown over the top rope and both feet touch the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the winner of the Royal Rumble and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania. Introducing the participants first. From Baghdad, Iraq, Leonard Motor.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Introducing the individual who drew number 2, from Las Vegas, Nevada, Red D. Man!
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And the lights on that seem to fight, and came back like a school boy song.
There's a starman waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our minds. There's a starman waiting in the sky. He's told us not to blow it, 'cause he knows it's all worthwhile. He told me, let the children lose it, let the children use it.
Look out, what's going on here?
both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
This might be big. Look at the corner, Michael. This doesn't bode well. Oh, justice is getting served.
Kate, what's the strategy for a Royal Rumble?
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work. Only expend energy when you know you can get an elimination or when you have pads in for justice.
Thank you.
with in the Royal Rumble, because you can work with a partner all you want, but in the end, it's every man for himself. He's in a bad spot again.
You need eyes in the back of your head in a Rumble. You never know who's going to sneak up from behind. Getting ready to come out into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. It's Mr. Black. Boy, does he look ready to go.
Again, the winner of this Royal Rumble match will go on to headline WrestleMania in 2 months.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
No pinfalls, no submissions. You must throw your opponent over the top rope with both feet touching the floor.
He's fallen out of it. A battle of wills now.
Nice reversal there.
Watch it! He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you're over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Oh, don't do this!
Outlaw's been eliminated.
Precarious position. And the tornado is gone.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Vicious smack to the torso.
Now with the quick control.
The Royal Rumble's always so exciting. You never know when your friend or foes are gonna enter.
Remember, it's over the top rope, both feet touching the floor.
The Royal Rumble, Mr. Black's out.
Who's going to be the next superstar?
And he's still in this. Here comes Alpha.
YouTube money.
Nobody wants to give an inch of this. You need eyes in the back of your head in a rumble. You never know who's gonna sneak up from behind.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got the real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam.
It's your chance. Two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views. Each year's event is better than the last. He might be going. And he's still in this. The Olympian is in a world of trouble here.
Yeah.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Uh-oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Traveling in a fighter combi. On a hippie trail.
In a corner, fighting to stay in the ring. Fighting for survival.
I met a strange lady.
Enziguri.
She made me nervous.
She took me in and gave me right breakfast. To the head.
And she said, do you come from a land down under?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Can't you hear that thunder?
What a battle, what a great Royal Rumble.
Who's got a run?
Gotta tell it. Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match? Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? He's in big trouble.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top town AC with the coolest system.
Remember,
when he come up in
the
club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He calls,
he
dope, he might
that.
Sell coke. He always
he
in the air, but he never
fight
coke. She a motherfucking drug, drug seller or the shit.
Collar and elbow, battling for control.
Yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking ho. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, my, you're like Pelican Fly. I mean,
each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the arm.
Two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
And that punch lands hard. Look at these two jockey for position.
Why is the guy his opponent? What's he going for here?
With over two decades of the Olympians. The Olympians out! With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last. What an impact from that kick!
And out forgets the count.
Look out!
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. You'll see superstars use strategies like hooking the ropes, hooking the turnbuckle, anything to stay off the floor.
An elimination.
matches here in the WWE Universe.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they got.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
That's it for the second.
Gangster.
What a match.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? He might have dodged his last bullet.
Close.
superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match.
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's hit. Let's see who it is.
Everybody get up. It's time to slam.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Welcome to the Space Jam. Get your chance. Do your dance at the Space Jam.
Schweizer, nimm ich am Kursi ohne Sitze. Teurer Schmuck, es babbelt um den Hals. Funk und Funk und Trash und Glam, Glam, Glam.
Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Monster Pussy Pit.
Monster Pussy
Pit. In the house.
Monster
Pussy Pit. Respect. Jake is in the house. Lauf zwar nicht ins Haus und Braus. Bitte pimp.
What's gonna happen now? He might be done here.
Kein Schnitten, ob es Cap auf meine Fritte. Kavilla,
so exciting. You never know when your
trend is or gonna enter. Wird wohl lange, bis
Mann,
all die
Gangster
narren mit den neuesten
Knarren. Do you hear it? Oh man, it's so powerful. There goes the Pussy Pit.
We'll be right back.
Again, each one of these men fighting and clawing for their shot at headlining WrestleMania.
Right in the kisser.
This match is to determine the number one contender for the championship at WrestleMania. And Yosef battles out. Transpired the
everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got the real. Steel post! and she gets slammed to the floor.
What an impact from that kick! Did you hear the impact on that kick? What a vicious shot with the knee. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. We're in the process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, what a painful kick. Looks like we're going back inside. And this is going to return to the ring. What a reversal. WWE Magazine out this month. And you'll find some interesting articles in there about all
submission.
burn this shit up. DP, JC, my nigga, turn that shit up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we looking back up. And when they bang this in the
here is your winner, and you win internet wrestling champion, Chris Ted.
It's an emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.
Just looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this motherfucker just a swing in my hair. Bitch, quit talking, quit walking, get you down with the set. Take a bullet with some dick and take this dope on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if your ass get cracked, bitch, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the ass, you'll be believing the straps.
It's the motherfucking D.R.E.
Dr. Dre, motherfucker.
You know I'm mobbing with the D.O.G. Straight off the fucking streets of CBT. King up the beach, you ride to him in your fleet. Whoop, the field rolling on dubs. How you feel? Whoop-de-whoop, nigga, what? Dre and Snoop Chronic down in the lag. With Doc in the back, sipping on yak. Clipping the strap, dipping through hood. Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood.
Contest is a no disqualifications match and is for the
World
Internet Wrestling.
Oh,
Introducing the challenger, from Vancouver, British Columbia, Tank O'Man. And his opponent, from Sao Paulo, Brazil, he is the
World
Internet Wrestling Champion,
King
El Jefe.
Derby.
Whoa, what a drop kick! Oh, what a painful kick!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest.
Oh, there's the jawbreaker. Now that's how you do it. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Championship on the line. There's the counter by El Jefe.
Oh, short shot to the throat. Did you see that throw? Talk about getting your spine adjusted.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
There's the drop kick. El Jefe got blasted. How his leg connected?
Good drop. Taking out the vertical base. And he dodges that one.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
He swung wild with that one.
Thank you.
Championship hangs in the balance. Championship on the line. Oh, don't do this. Reverse by Sokolov. Sokolov one step ahead. Look at the athleticism on display there. Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Championship at stake. You know these superstars will give everything they have to win here. physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter. Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long.
Smoke.